You're very welcome to Limerick and to the University of Limerick here in Ireland. This is the International Education Division, and we are responsible for international student mobility at the University of Limerick. We have students here from over 40 countries. So if you need information on full degree, or on exchange opportunities, or study abroad opportunities, or summer school opportunities here at the University of Limerick, you're at the right place.
I didn't know what to expect coming in. I didn't know if it would be more like Europe or more like the United States or just something completely different. And it's been really, really cool. It's its own separate culture that I think it's absolutely fascinating.
Orientation was great. Just talked about getting to know the campus a lot, which was really nice because I was very disoriented when I got here. And then about registration, learned how to do that, and they told us we could try out the classes for 2 weeks. And I came here having a list of classes that I thought I was for sure going to take, and I went to some of those classes and realized they weren't for me, and tried out other ones that I didn't think I would take and ended up loving them. So that was really helpful for my final class list.
One of the best things about being a study abroad student is that we can choose classes from any course. They call them modules here. And so we can pick different modules from any different subjects, unlike a lot of the Irish students. So I've got one English class, I've got two history classes, and then two Irish study classes. And the lecturers are all really interesting, and they get so involved with their classes. There's always a PowerPoint, and they always make their notes available online so that even if you miss a lecture, there's always a way to catch up.
I lived in Drumroll Village, which is really close to campus, which was so nice. This was like living in a dorm at home, except I was able to make my own food, and I had my own space, including my own bathroom, which was really nice. And I learned really fast. Me and a friend decided we would buy groceries together because it was so much easier to buy for two instead of one, and so we were able to make dinner for ourselves every night, and it was just nice to be able to eat what we decided was good.
The facilities are wonderful. The gym is probably as good as I've ever seen on a college campus, and I found that all the staff have been very helpful, very excited to help people, to make sure people like me studying abroad get the full experience.
I think it's a really easy transition when you come here because it's very much like American University. There's a lot of opportunities to join clubs and societies, so when we got here they gave us a lot of opportunities, and if you really want to join and you do it, then it's a very easy transition.
There's a lot of really low-priced airlines that fly right out of Shannon. You can take the bus there for about €5, and there's a bus that comes directly to the university and drops you off at the airport. And so I got to go to Sweden and France and Portugal, and just lots of really fun trips, places I didn't think I would get to go maybe ever in my life, let alone by the time I was halfway done with college.
Visiting students tell us that they enjoy their time here and they benefit greatly from it. So much so that some of them return to us, either as study abroad students following a summer school or for graduate studies or even transfer into undergraduate degrees.
I spent a lot of time researching where to go to graduate school. As a mature student, I really wanted to make an informed decision. I looked at some other schools in the States, I looked at some schools here in Ireland and in England, and when it was all said and done, the value of the University of Limerick was amazing. The educational experience, I was able to do a master's degree in 1 year as opposed to two elsewhere. And the value for the money, I was able to study and have accommodations here for less than what it cost me back in the States.
I'm not very good about going and asking people in charge questions, and I felt completely comfortable going into the international office and asking for help with my schedule and any problems I was having with classes.
I've met students from all over the world, from Spain, from France, from Ireland, the U.S., Canada. It's been quite an eye-opening experience meeting people from all over the world.
Everything has been absolutely wonderful. I've loved my experiences here. I've loved the friends I've made. And my parents keep telling me they're so excited to have me back, and I don't have the heart to tell them that I don't want to leave.
The essential feature of the UL experience is that it's an integrated experience for international students. The international students share the same classes, the same accommodation, the same life as the domestic students, the Irish students here. So you will experience Irish culture and all aspects of Irish culture and youth culture, but you will also meet students from many other countries throughout the world, and you will have your own personal network of friends and future colleagues after you graduate from the University of Limerick.